I think we're effective in terms of we're consumers of the internet. Without us, there is no internet. We are the users. We dictate what we use the internet for. But it all comes down to internet service providers and the laws around it. Like those, they decide whether the internet is going to be fast enough. Is it going to, how it's going to be used? Who's going to be using it? So yes, we do have a voice, but I think at the end of the day, there is business to be made, and it is. We do have a voice, but then how much of our needs are going to be met is still remains tricky.